See here in this problem. Here a parabolic dish antenna is given here. So at 20 GHz, what is the gain of parabolic dish antenna if its diameter is 1 meter and efficiency is 70%? How can you find the gain of parabolic dish antenna? And this is the problem. First of all, write the given data here. Here given the frequency is f equal to 20 GHz, and for the parabolic dish antenna diameter is 1 meter with 70% efficiency, that is eta equal to 70%. So then what is the gain of the parabolic? So we know that the gain of parabolic dish antenna formula, that is g equal to eta pi square into d by lambda whole square. So here lambda is nothing but wavelength. So here we know the frequency, so from that we can get the wavelength. That is, we know that c equal to nu lambda. So lambda equal to c by nu. Here c means velocity of light, that is equal to 3 into 10 power 8 meters per second, and frequency is given as 20 GHz, that is 20 into 10 power 9. So that's equal to 3 by 200 meters. So this is the wavelength value. Now substitute all the values here, you will get here. So here eta is given as 70%, that means 70 by 100, that's equal to 0.7. So 0.7 into 22 by 7 whole square into, so d is given as 1 meter, so 1 by 3 by 200 whole square. So by using calculator, we will get this value 30,700.543. So and this is the gain we got. But here in the options, the gain is given in dB. So how can you convert the decibels? So the gain equal to in decibels, that is 10 into log of base 10 gain. So gain will get in dB. Now substitute gain here, we will get 10 into log of 30,705.43 base 10. So that's equal to 45 dB. So by using calculator, we will get 45 dB. So from the options, option D is the correct option for the given problem. And this is the process of simplification. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.